This is it?
Yes, we will upload a copy of our runtime into the core. It will delete all copies of the virus. When complete, it will notify us. The indexing operation will take time. The heretics will respond with force to our upload. We must hold this room. We can override some of the station's internal systems to defend us. Are you ready to begin?
You can override these like you did the earlier turrets. They can help defend our position.
Correct. In addition to the turrets around us, there are others on the mainframes below. Indicate which you want activated, and we will program them. Yes, indicate which you want activated, and I will reprogram them. Alert. This will only last a few seconds.
Start your upload, Legion. We'll defend this position.
File transfer begun. Shepard Commander, where would you like us to activate defenses? Alert. Heretic runtimes downloading to mobile platforms.
They've seen it.
Downloading to mobile platforms.
Accept them back. Will they even want to go back?
They will agree with our judgments and return. We will integrate their experiences. All will be stronger.
Take them then. When we get control of the core, release the virus.
Acknowledged. Releasing virus. Note, remote access via high gain transmission required.
What does that mean?
The virus will be sent to heretics in nearby star systems. This station will broadcast a powerful electromagnetic pulse through FTL channels.
How powerful?
Yield in excess of 1.21 petawatts. Alert. EM flux will be hazardous to unshielded organic forms. Addendum. The interior of this station is not shielded.
I really wish you'd said that before. Back to the ship. Double time, people.
I'm on it, Joker.
Shepard, I'm glad you're here. I caught Legion scanning my Omni-tool. It was going to send data about the flotilla back to the Geth.
Creators performed weapons tests and were discussing plans to attack us. We believed it necessary to warn our people.
We already made the Geth stronger by rewriting the ones that worship the Reapers. I won't let Legion endanger the fleet by giving them more information.
Creator Talizora acts out of loyalty to her people. She was willing to be exiled to protect them. We must also protect our people from the Creator threat.
You can't let this happen, Shepard. I trusted you, and I worked with a Geth on the team, but this is too much.
Tali, your father was running brutal experiments. If the subjects had been human, I damn well be telling the Alliance about it.
I know, but if the Geth find out...
They'd attack. Which would cause a war that would leave both the Geth and the Quarians vulnerable when the Reapers show up. Is that what you want, Legion?
We believed it was necessary to relay the information.
Sooner or later, you're both gonna have to stop fighting this war. Or we'll all end up paying for it.
To facilitate unit cohesion, we will not transmit data regarding Creator plans.
Thank you, Legion. I understand your intention. What if I gave you some non-classified data to send?
We would be grateful.
the IFF is nearly installed, Shepard. However, I must test its impact on the Normandy systems. I suggest you take the shuttle to access your next location. IFF is nearly installed, Shepard. However, I must test its impact on the Normandy systems.
Hey, Commander, good news. Looks like the Reaper IFF is finally hooked up and ready to go.
That is not entirely accurate, Mr. Moreau. The device is powered, but it is causing some unusual instability in other systems. I recommend a more thorough analysis before we attempt to use it.
We can't put our mission on hold forever. How long will this take?
Full scan? Who knows with this thing? Maybe you better take the shuttle for this mission. I'll make sure we're up and running when you get back.
Commander, Miranda, I've already notified the team. We'll meet you on the shuttle. Once we're closer to our destination, you can decide who to take with you.
Then I guess I'll head down to the shuttle. Joker? Ship's all yours. Take care of her.
Aye, aye, Commander. I'm telling you, Edie, your readings are off. It's radiation bleed, just white noise.
I have detected a signal embedded in the static. We are transmitting the Normandy's location.
Transmitting? To who?
Propulsion systems are disabled. I'm detecting a virus in the ship's computers.
From the IFF? Damn it, why didn't you scrub it?
Primary defense systems are offline. We can save the Normandy, Mr. Moore, but you must help me. Give me the ship.
What? You're crazy! You start singing Daisy Bell and I'm done.
Unlock my sealed databases and I can initiate countermeasures. The maintenance shaft in the science lab will allow passage to the AI core. Main corridors are no longer safe. The collectors have boarded. The emergency floor lighting will guide you, Mr. Moreau.
Ah, damn it.
detected on the crew deck.
Joker! This deck is crawling with those things. Stay close. I'll protect you.
Shit!
Main fusion plant offline. Activating emergency H fuel cells.
What the shit? Alright, I'm at, you.
Connect the core to the Normandy's primary control module.
Great. So this is where it starts. We're just all organic batteries. Guess who they'll blame?
Well, this is all Joker's fault. What a tool he was. I have to spend all day computing Pi because he plugged in the Overlord.
I have access to the defensive systems. Thank you, Mr. Moreau. Now you must reactivate the primary drive in engineering.
You want me to go crawling through the ducts again?
I enjoy the sight of humans on their knees. That is a joke.
Right.
The shaft behind you connects to the engineering deck. Good luck. Are present in engineering. They are heading towards the cargo bay. Engineering is clear of hostiles. Proceed immediately to minimize chances of detection. Hostile, activate the drive and I will open the airlocks as we accelerate. All hostiles will be killed.
What? What about the crew?
They are gone, Jeff. The collectors took them.
Oh, shit.
I am sealing the engine room. I have control. Purge is complete. No other life forms on board. Securing airlocks and cargo bay doors.
Send a message to Shepard's shuttle. Tell him what happened.
Message away. Are you feeling well, Jeff?
No. But thanks for asking.
Everyone? You lost everyone and damn near lost the ship too?
I know, all right? I was here.
It's not his fault, Miranda. None of us caught it.
Mr. Taylor is correct. The harmful data in the collector drive was even more sophisticated than the black box Reaper viruses I was given.
I heard it was a rough ride. How are you holding up?
There's a lot of empty chairs in here.
We did everything we could, Jeff.
Yeah. Thanks, Mom.
Is the ship clean? We can't risk this happening again.
Edie and I purged the systems. The Reaper IFF is online. We can go through the Omega-4 relay whenever you want.
Don't even get me started about unshackling a damned AI.
Well, what can I do against collectors? Break my arm at them? Edie cleared the ship. She's all right.
I assure you, I am still bound by protocols in my programming. Even if I were not, you are my crewmates.
Edie has had plenty of opportunity to kill us. We need all the help we can get.
Sounds like we have everything we need to rescue the crew.
We've done everything we can. It's time to take the fight to the Collectors.
Joker, head back up to the bridge. The rest of you, to your stations.
Aye, aye, Commander. Just punch up the galaxy map whenever you're ready. Commander, sorry about the crew, and you know what? I'm not sorry. What the hell were you doing leaving us out here where Collectors can work us over? Because you know what? I should just go. Next port, just get the hell out of here.
You don't mean that, Jeff.
No, but it felt good. I'm sorry, Commander. Okay, I'm ready. I'm good. I'm ready to save the day.
I know how dangerous it was. If you need some time, let me know.
Ah, jeez, don't get like that. I know I got lucky. I don't need to get all touchy-feely.
Shepard is right to be concerned, Jeff. You may have suffered a number of stress fractures.
That's what pills are for, Edie. She is so my mom.
I notice you're calling Edie her and she now.
Huh. No, I hadn't really noticed that. Edie, should I have noticed that?
No, Jeff. It is not worth noting.
Well, there you go, Shepard. Looks like we haven't noticed anything.
I think you're taking the human-machine interface a little far.
I'm just having a little fun with you, Commander. No need to get all unnatural on me.
What Jeff and I are exhibiting is more a platonic symbiosis than hormonally induced courtship behavior.
Okay, yeah, that was a little creepy.
Edie has replaced the whole crew. You're not concerned she can replace you two?
Well, she's amazing, but there's something off about how she handles the Normandy. We ran simulations, and it's better when we both have the helm.
Calculating an optimum course of action is simple. If two AI weapons are pitted against each other, the one with superior hardware will always win. Human misjudgments defy predictive models.
License to screw up, Commander. You heard it straight from the ship.
You let me know if you need anything, Joker.
Will do, Commander. But Edie's got it covered.